Hello, I am from CodeSpeedy and you can see that I am right now using VS Code, but the variables colors are in white. The reason is I tried to install a new theme from this extension and I didn't like that much, so I uninstalled it. But after uninstalling, I can see that the variable colors is now white. So I want to bring back the color of my variables. Right now I am using macOS, but I will show you the method to bring back the variable color in all the different operating systems. In Windows and Linux, this method is same. So I will start with macOS. Just click on this code button and hover your mouse on settings, then theme. Under theme there is color theme option. Just press it and you can see there are lots of themes. So just you can use your arrow keys downwards and upwards to change the theme, or you can simply click on it. So you can see dark modern. In this theme I can see the variable color, so I will choose this. And let's go to the Windows screen, and the method will be same for Linux also. So I will only showing Windows method.